song, but let the little story come. But the best day is finished. I'm so tired. I can't wait to get
we have lost any US time. Thank you. and I thought they were great then, but I think they're even great better now. And I know I was very proud, and I'm sure you, the parents, the grannies, the aunts, the uncles, you're all very, very proud today. Very, very proud of our great children, so well behaved, and such a fabulous day getting us all into the Christmas spirit. And if I thank you all very much for coming along in your huge numbers, because it means so much to your children and it means so much to us as well. I want to thank most of all our fantastic SMAs that work with these children. We have Clarine, Teresa, Josephine, Anne, Bernie, Mary and Marion. And also we have Geraldine and Ivy over here who volunteer their time to us. But I also want to thank our brilliant teachers, Miss O'Loughlin, Miss Murphy, Miss Fitzpatrick, Mr. Mee and Miss Patrick. Without their fantastic work, we would not have this today. They're looking at for me now to wish you all a very